Clinton got some support from a national women's group. The head of Emily's List is stumping for Clinton. Stephanie Schriock formally endorsed the former Secretary of State the same day she announced her candidacy. Emily's List is holding another event for Clinton tomorrow morning in Cedar Falls.
All three Democrats.